NIAMS and the American Recovery and Reinvestment Act. The American Recovery and Reinvestment Act, ARRA, was signed into law by President Barack Obama on February 17, 2009. It was an unprecedented effort to jumpstart the economy, create or save millions of jobs, and put a down payment on addressing long-neglected challenges so that the United States of America could thrive in the 21st century. The act was an extraordinary response to a crisis unlike any since the Great Depression, and included measures to modernize our nation's infrastructure, enhance energy independence, expand educational opportunities, preserve and improve affordable health care, provide tax relief, and protect those in greatest need. The U.S. Congress and President Obama made a historic $10.4 billion investment in the National Institutes of Health, NIH, through the American Recovery and Reinvestment Act. NIH's two-year infusion of ARRA funds empowered the nation's best scientists to investigate new therapies, advance technology, and work to address some of the country's greatest health challenges. NIH was well-positioned to fund the best science in pursuit of improving the length and quality of life of U.S. citizens, while at the same time stimulating the economy. The agency conducts and supports outstanding biomedical and behavioral research through more than 3,000 institutions across the country, institutions that have a direct impact upon the local economies in their towns, cities, and states. NIAMS received $132.7 million under the Recovery Act. Through ARRA, researchers are expanding their studies, developing new collaborations, and hiring faculty. Some funds are supporting hands-on laboratory experiences for teachers and students in local communities, thereby generating enthusiasm for research in young people who may become the next generation of scientists. Other efforts will create resources for investigators to mine long after the two-year projects are complete. For example, NIAMS awarded major grants for research infrastructure that will foster studies of rheumatoid arthritis and juvenile idiopathic arthritis. Another award brings together clinicians who will generate evidence that will guide treatment strategies for people who have psoriasis. One NIAMS-funded research team is creating a tool that investigators can use to more accurately study the stresses that lead to herniated discs and back pain, while elsewhere, a group is establishing a collection of mouse models that researchers can use to identify genes that contribute to cartilage healing after an injury. NIAMS also dedicated some money to leverage earlier investments in large population-based studies. As ARRA-funded scientists collect information about the genetic makeup of study volunteers, they are making the data available for the entire research community to use in genome-wide association studies to uncover the genetic underpinnings of arthritis and musculoskeletal and skin diseases and lead to new treatments and cures. For more information, please visit our website, www.niams.nih.gov.